confronted by a conflicted mind, I find myself obsessing and obfuscating, not noticing that I'm clouding the issue at hand. Vindication for my vanity evades me, being valueless, and I incline toward insisting on my innocence, even though I can't come up with a convincing argument to counter my tainted and tawdry tendencies. Eventually, I elicit an invocation to the Eternal, requesting he dispel the deceit that's damned me, and turn to his directives.